Opening day is less than 2 weeks away from Major League Baseball, which means spring training here is about to come to an end.
But one Southwest Florida native may not make the cut on the Red Sox starting rotation. NBC2's Bailey Smith explains why. For Red Sox pitcher Josh Winckowski, this past Tuesday should have been just like every other day of spring training so far, showing up to JetBlue Park for pregame workouts. But instead, he was thrown a curveball when he was summoned for jury duty.
And I was sitting there with like a group of like 300 people, and they started selecting like 40 people for the case, and I got called for that, and I was like, man, this is like really unlucky.
Winckowski, a graduate from Estero High School and a Lee County resident, was chosen to fulfill his civic duty in Fort Myers. But it kind of interfered with some big plans.
Change up.
The righty was set to be the starting pitcher against the Phillies in Clearwater on Thursday.
Most people were like, oh, like my work may not have someone to replace me if I'm here and whatnot, but it was like, yeah, I can't. I got spring training and pitching and whatnot.
Quite the power move. The former Wildcat dodged serving this time and logged another start in the books.
His stuff is good. He's still in the hunt for a spot in the rotation, understanding what he can do out of the bullpen. We know that.
The ultimate goal is to snag one of those last few spots in the starting rotation. And there's just over a week left of spring training to do it before opening day.
That's a decision we'll make probably towards the end of next week. And, they just have to keep going, keep progressing, get their innings up there.
Previously, last couple outings, you know, you're kind of working on some stuff and trying to develop different pitches and whatnot. Now I think you kind of transition into, like, just focusing on being more season ready and getting out to the year. Mindset kind of shifts a little bit.
And who knows? Maybe after the season, he'll make the roster on a Southwest Florida jury someday after all. One can only dream, right?
I kind of wish it had been in the offseason. I probably would have been excited to do it. Just a little bit unlucky it was during spring training.
In Fort Myers, Bailey Smith, NBC2.